McDaniel. Rice at the offensive end against that tight U of H man-to-man. This is Andrews from 18. Won't go. Cravens to follow. His shot up and in.
And we talked about that youth moment. You just saw a youth movement by Rice Owls, and that's true freshman 6'5 Jesse Cravens.
Rice up by four with 8:40 to go in the contest.
Let's look again at Jesse Cravens hustling. And look, right there, he set a great screen to open Torrey Andrews. And look at his intensity and just staying after the ball. And he's a big, strong-shouldered kid out of San Antonio Marshall and was a big, big-name recruit. A lot of schools wanted him, and that was a good catch for Willis Wilson. Andrews.